This next piece we added quite recently in light of current events, and it's called The Prayer for Ukraine. The translation of this is, Lord, great and almighty, protect our beloved Ukraine. Bless her with freedom and light in your holy ways. With learning and knowledge and lightness, your children small, in love pure and everlasting. Let us, God, grow. We pray, Lord Almighty, protect our beloved Ukraine. Grant our people and country all your kindness and grace. Bless us with freedom. Bless us with wisdom. Guide into this kind world, and bless us, O Lord, with good fortune forever and evermore. This has become, their sort of spiritual anthem of the country. So we offer this as a prayer in solidarity.